you pay it?
You didn't get, how did you get paid?
Let's go, Eli. Yes, sir. Get up.
Go, Big Mac.
Hey, small right.
y'all get back.
Be ready.
Get quick.
Joel, track that ball into you, okay? Follow it into you. Track the ball.
One.
Thank you.
two, two. No, leave it. Just leave it. Leave it.
Good job.
Mike,
I
Mario.
Thank you. I don't know how much Roger's gonna be able to see from right there, but.
Could you have it about that stroller where it's tighter right next to the fence? Could it, on the other side of the pole right there?
It's fine. I don't need it. Look, can I just be like Roger, didn't work out. You got it, Deacon. You got it, Jaden. Smash this ball. Good. Good, Jaden. Go, Jaden, go.
Good hit.
Go, Maxwell.
Maxwell.
Hannah, you watching Max?
Way to watch, Max.
Way to watch, Maxwell.
Who are you looking for?
Oh.
Chase it.
Don't chase it, Max. You got it. Oh, Max.
Watch that ball, Max. You got it.
Way to watch.
What, baby? Uh-huh. I don't think they have popcorn.
I think
you want some candy.
They don't have a session open.
Got it, Max. Go.
Hey, good job! Good job!
Way to go, Michael!
Good job.
I'll take that all day. I'll take it all day.
Where
is she?
Okay.
Good eye, Avante. Gotta move out of the baseline, people.
You okay?
Well, I mean, he ran full football tackle into the...
It hit that guy in the window with his face mask. Maybe he shouldn't miss that anymore. Can't be staying in the baseline.
Did Max come in?
Yeah,
Max was on there, so 6-3.
Yeah.
Get out.
Good
What did he say?
It's an air ball stay on the
way.
Oh. Yeah. Get on, get
on. Go, Levi. Oh wait, who was it? You got Easton though, right?
Right.
So now it's 7.
7. Good, good,
good
go.
Job. I go, Rush.
Here.
Rooster. Good job. I mean, I don't...
Hey, they don't play runs in tournaments, do they? Like 5-run limit or anything? Go, Deacon. You want to sit right there in the shade? Good. Good hit, Deacon. You want to sit on the ground in the shade?
Yeah, go put them back in there and bring them back to Mama's stroller. Have you been a good girl today, or have you been in trouble?
Yeah, we've been playing outside all day.
Good. I told her she better.
Let's go, Jaden.
She knows how to be good. She knows when she does something wrong. If it's going to be in kindergarten, she knows.
Way to watch. You got it, Jaden.
I didn't put anything in the car because all I can. I thought there would be concessions. But she's fine. She's got a phone. Archie's watching the phone.
And I got some gummies. Yeah, my kids were like, Matthew's like, I've never been here before. And I was like, this is only my second time. I'm like, well, you are COVID children, aren't you?
Good one.
Good! Job show time!
Good!
Go, Jaden! Go, Jaden! Go! Oh, okay. Good job! Go, Maxwell! And Deacon.
Find you one, Max.
Go, Maxwell.
Yeah.
Perfect. Good job, Max.
What we want.
Go, Easton. I think you have a sidekick, Ayla. That literally might be attached to you.
She just found out.
Yeah.
She's seen out before. And Daddy's oldest daughter?
Yeah.
But not the one that works at the convention.
No, that's Rosalia. They're the same age. They both, she's a freshman and Rosalia is a freshman.
The time
two years apart.
Good job, Matt! Woo!
Let's go, Maxwell.
Jenny's oldest looks just like her.
Stop, Max. Get her across, Max.
He's walking. Max is pitching. Stop walking. I've got shirts. I don't want him to forget
the coach. Earlier he said, go get Archie. I'm watching the game. I never get to do this. I'm like, okay.
Yeah, that's true.
He's going to be like this.
He doesn't. He's probably
going to be like
this. I love him. Oh. You got it, Maxwell. Good job, Levi.
Put it across, Max. Make him want it.
What's the count?
3-2.
3-2.
Good.
You got it, Max.
What about Andrew?
He's going. Go, Maxwell. Good job, Max.
Good job, Maxwell.
Got it, Max.
Up for Max. 3-3. Go defense.
Oh, oh get it.
Let's go, Max. You can do it. Let him hit it.
Oh. Like when anybody or just you? Oh. Okay. Noted. I won't say anything.
Good job, Max. Oh, Max! Get one more! Get one more, Max! Yeah, I'm just a little bit. In front of you.
Nobody.
Got it, bud.
I was going to say, it's making me have a lot of restraint to not be like, okay.
Put it in his glove, Max. Close,
though.
It's harder to see than you think.
Oh, I know. Way to watch. You got it, Big Mike.
Way to go, Michael.
You got it, Bubs. Make sure it's good, bub.
I'll get it.
Better go. Hustle. Good. Good job.
14-6.
Let's go, Vontae. You got it, Vontae. You got it, Vontae.
Get there, Mike.
Oh my gosh. Thank Michael.
Bobby might keep going. He was because he was coming third. But look, they tried to get on third and he'd come back.
Go, Levi.
There was nobody on third. That's the reason Michael was looking for him to send me, but he didn't send me. So.
Well, because typically he would have flipped.
Yeah.
See
you, brother.
You got it, Levi. Showtime. Way to watch. Job, Wyatt. Job, Showtime. Yeah, but he ran. Like, he missed the ball, so he took off in case he could go second.
Grab it, Dee.
Okay. Oh, this would be a great time for faces.
Oh, it is. Let's just look at that.
Yeah, right?
This is it.
Where you at, Michael?
Jay, you don't talk to him, baby. Drive good. Sit back and come to you. Let's go.
We need magic, Clara.
Faces.
So, Moki.
What? I know. Yeah.
Please get it in next to the baseball for me.
I didn't want to get hit.
It's two outs back. Anyway.
That's what I was worried about. He's on the wrong side.
Way to watch. Way to watch. That was probably bases loaded for Max. No. Moki's up the bat. Will Max like that if we start that chant? Go, Jaden.
You hit him in the leg. You okay?
Three strikes. I think it was two.
Come on, Jaden.
Look, you want your dinosaurs in there with you?
Come on, Max. Maxwell, you can do it.
Some days it's just not a good pitching day.
Good job, Max.
That's how Mike is. Like, some days he's on it, and some days I'm like, let's try again another day. Yeah?
Good job, Max.
John.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's a little.
It has to be so many inches.
Yeah. Well, it's like a big crack, like a big seat. Yeah.
Good job, Mike.
Good job. Yeah, it looks high.
Two.
No. About 9 inches high. Great.
Yeah, it
is. It's kind of a big step off.
Good job, Max.
Yeah, that's exciting.
No,
this cars are great.
Our reactions were both, I was like, oh, that's me. Just see, Sissy said she's getting a new one. Can you just buy Sissy's teeth from her and then?
I thought she was a Pathfinder.
Yeah, could you just be like, Sissy, you ready? She said she's up getting a car.
What's the bigger one?
Then you wouldn't have to take out a loan. Highlander.
No, that's a Toyota.
I was thinking of like the.
Nissan Armada.
Nissan Armada.
Yeah, because that's what I want. But
it's about $70,000.
Yeah, I will say, it's like more than what I own my house.
Expedition, and they're like
$80,000. I don't see how so many.
They don't.
Well, this is 2.9
kids, 6 months. Go, Max!
Got it!
Safe! Way to go, Max!
Yeah, just ask Sissy if you can buy her.
How many miles does hers have?
120.
But the Nissans are 0%.
No, they're not.
No, it's 2.0. That's what I'm saying. If she's really going to get a new one.
So how much would that end up being?
700.
How much is the interest?
2.9. I don't know. You just have to, after 43,000, 2.9 figured out. I haven't done the math.
Get down.
Yeah.
Woo!
Go, Wayne!
Oh my gosh.
What? Oh, get on the bag. Okay.
Like,
he wasn't on the bag, but he got on the bag. Go, Easton.
Anyway, it's got a whole seat in the back.
Put some down. I mean, 20,000.
No. So I don't want to throw money. If I have to have it for something else, I don't want the money. You know, I do want to build a pool someday. I tell Rose, I said, why don't you spend it all? He said, Mom, you gotta live.
I
don't know. Mommy,
probably 10 minutes.
Mommy, don't have shirt.
He told me he was leaving
Okay, I'll just give it to you. Where'd you park at?
Oh, there he is right there.
Okay. All right, let me go get him.
That's perfect. How does it look, by the way?
We were just talking about it.
How does that happen?
Good job, Max. Let's go, Michael. Go, Big Mike.
What are you getting? Here, Elle, can you help her? Can you help Clara?
Look, there's Eichel. Watch Eichel. Watch him. Way to watch.
Oh, give her those.
Way to watch. You got it.
Probably hoping it comes.
Oh, you got it, Michael. You got it, Bubs.
Her shirt.
No one's in there. Please.
Okay, hold on. Oh. You got it, Michael.
I don't think he's having that because I would get really scared.
Michael. Let it stay in there. Relax. You got it. Way to watch. You got it, Bubs.
Got it, Michael.
Way to watch. Let's go, Vontae. Go, Michael, go. Go, Michael. Slide, slide, slide. Yeah. Good job, buddy. Good job, Big Mike. Good job, bub.
All right,
let's get shirt. She said you're going to have to cover up the Carruthers with something. I don't know what you're going to cover it up with.
One of the boys says he's not playing, and they don't have time to get another shirt for district, so they're going to have to let him use that shirt, and he has to write a name on the back.
So I'm like, let them play with their own names, but I think. Like, mess up the jersey, let them use it, and then when it comes in,
what color is it?
What color is that?
Silver.
Well, I thought about, I have that extra jersey that I want to make the parents pay for that they ordered, $50 instead of me paying it.
Yes.
But I thought about cutting that and sewing it on the back, and I'm like, why do that when it, like, the other one should be in the next day. Like, why can't he play with the different name? And then when he takes it, like, when the other one comes in, he can just have it for his scrapbook.
Let's go, Rush.
Nobody.
How can you change a jersey number?
I have no idea. I don't know who they are.
What?